For this problem, we want to solve for x in the equation log base 4 of x equals 1/2. Using the following property, in this equation, y is equal to 1/2 and b is equal to 4. So we can rewrite this as x equals 4 to the 1/2 power. 4 to the 1/2 power is equal to the square root of 4, which is equal to 2. So x equals 2. This is the final answer.